It's me, Ashadi, and today I'm not gonna tell you what the video is yet, but make sure you like and subscribe, turn on post notifications so you'll be notified every time I make a video. And if this video gets at least 1,000 likes, it would be absolutely amazing. So today we're doing a video about the Lego Ninjago Lloyd full strength spinjitzu slam. We already have the figure made. I didn't show you the figure, how I made that. We still have to make the launcher and these three towers. So here's the front. Those two are the same. There's Lloyd. That's the guy. That's the guy launching the spinjitzu off. And then what else was this? Oh yeah, there's a Lego Ninjago logo on the back. There's build, slam, hit. There's also J. Full strength J spinjitzu slam, full strength same spinjitzu slam, full strength Kai spinjitzu slam versus Blizzard Samurai spinjitzu slam. So, and that's Lloyd versus J. And that's the figure there. So, I guess we'll get going now. The instructions. Let's go. A few pieces are already built, so yeah. I have to skip these. Skip. Okay, there you go. Put that on there. I'm going faster than last time. I made this video. I was trying to do this video last time, but it failed because I kept doing it wrong. This time, it is not failing. Never. No, not ever failing. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Bam, that goes there. And that goes there. And that goes there. No need to worry about that, I've already done it. That, and that. You need to put that there, and that there. Okay, no need to worry about a single thing, guys. Because I'm doing it right this time. Last time I was going very slow. This time, I'm doing it very fast. I'm so good at this, yo. After this, I'm gonna watch Ninjago Masters of Spinjitzu on Netflix. Probably, maybe. Oh, I forgot to put that. In this, I'm already up to instruction 14, which you might not think is a lot, but for the set, it is supposed to be a lot. going very fast on the launcher. So for some reason there's an extra one of these. So weird. Seriously? I'm not trying it out yet because there's more to build, guys. Get back down to where I was sitting. Well, I keep falling. Then, no, wrong way. Then that. And that goes. Now we have to make the sword. Ooh. Easy, done. And then we put that in there. Oh, that looks so good, guys. It's one of those knockdown towers. You know. Video has been going on for that much time, but nothing's wrong with that, so yeah. The Lego set's nearly finished, guys. And then we put this spider on. No, we got. I'm done.